23 verses 1 to 6. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Verse 2. He makes me to lie down in the green pastures, and he leads me beside the still waters. Verse 3. He restores my souls, and he leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Verse 4. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod, your staff, they comfort me. And verse 5. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup runs over. And verse 6. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Psalm 23 verses 1 to 6. God bless all.